Dan Tamarkin here from Tamarkin Camera in downtown Chicago to talk a little bit about how to load the Leica screw mount camera. We have here a Leica 3 made in the 30s. We were out shooting, so we're going to flip it from rewind to advance. Open up the base plate. There's little handy dandy instructions on the bottom of most base plates from this era. Take out the film spool. And in order to load one of these cameras, we need to trim the leader of the film. Usually, leaders, when they come out of the package, are a little too short. And so what we're going to do is use a film trimmer. This is a modern film trimmer. I find it easier to use than the vintage one. Lay out your film. There are little catches here to keep it aligned. Close that baby up. Back in the day, you would use the little Leica Abku film trimmer, which was made for exactly this purpose. But an X-Acto knife works fine as well. You trim your leader. And with the button up of your freshly trimmed leader and the button up on your film spool, thread the film into the little catch. Make sure it's riding nice and straight on the spool, and you're ready to load your camera. In goes the cassette, followed by the spool. There's plenty of room to clear the winding mechanism inside the camera. Seat them all the way down. Pop your base plate on. Or if you're not certain, you can wait to put your base plate on for a moment. In advance mode, you can take up the slack here. And that way, when you wind, you can see the rewind knob move the wrong way. We're properly loaded. Lastly, set your film counter. And off you go, ready to shoot.